You are climbing the mountain and it starts to rain, but you don't like rain. You discover the roads are bumpy, but you don't like bumpy roads. In order to cross the river, you need to swim, but you don't like swimming. Whatever it is that you dislike, it won't make it a pleasant journey. Unless you learn to let go of this ill will, it's more likely even that you won't continue that journey.